Now waiting, they make young boys and girls join party. As I look at now waiting, they make innocent man rot inside the jail.
Whatsoever that is happening over there, they should make sure that before, maybe before any time, they should make sure that they find the solution. Everything that they are facing over there, like it's
when they retire and make some potential voters, those are what you do with their time. Not prepared for this election. We are starting with, I don't know what's the problem, because we heard they are having issues with the system. They should have done that before making an announcement that the election will be starting by the end. Meanwhile, they said they started the election around 1:50.
They should postpone this election. Yes, Nigeria did that too. And it was Mahmoud Yakub, our NEC chairman, that did that. The election is supposed to be okay. So let's postpone it till another day. Maybe tomorrow or any other day. Maybe next session. I don't know when they are actually ready.
The answer you get now, waiting, they make people, they skip for embassy, for inside.